ASMR thing when it was kind of the big trend, or when it, I guess, first was a thing. I think, I don't know, I just used to think it was like cringy or something, I don't know. But probably at the beginning of this year, I realized that there's a lot of ASMR videos that I actually really love, and like types of ASMR that aren't cringy and I actually really enjoy. So I do apologize if that's loud. It's funny because relax. have been really into fabric sounds and triggers, I guess. Stress away because I got a lot of that. So I'm sure that, especially if you're watching this to fall asleep too, you may be struggling with some negativity or some thoughts that, you know, are inhibiting you from sleeping and relaxing. So if you don't mind, I'm just going to pluck, and then throw out any stress, any thoughts that are getting in the way. You don't need them right now. You don't need them. So I will just take them right from you. Just going to eyes are still open, pick a hand. It can be this one, this one, does not matter. Pick a hand and you're just gonna follow it, not with your head, with your eyes. Keep your head very still and just move with your eyes. Don't get distracted, don't get distracted, don't get distracted. Sweet, sweet dreams, and I hope you fall asleep very easily.